Well, that was hearsay. Another good, solid performance in very difficult conditions underfoot. And I wonder how this dramatic change in conditions over the last 20 minutes or so is going to affect the match to come. Bradford against St Helens. A change of the traditional venue and a change for the Rugby League Challenge Cup Finals. Traditional good fortune with the weather. It's a wet afternoon. Well, before the weather changed, we had the chance to grab a quick word with the St Helens coach.